हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम बैक टू माय क्लास। दिस क्लास फॉर द स्टूडेंट ऑफ क्लास 4B, द सब्जेक्ट इज मैथमेटिक्स। इन द प्रीवियस वीडियो इन द क्लास वी ऑलरेडी हैव डिस्कस्ड द 3.1 एंड 3.2 एक्सरसाइज। टुडे वी विल डिस्कस द नेक्स्ट एक्सरसाइज 3.3। प्लीज ओपन पेज नंबर 37। यू सी there is a space you have to do in your book, okay? Question number 1, all the portions, all the sums you have to do in your book, do in your book, okay? Now please open page number 38. It is given, find the sum. You know, we already have done addition, same thing will happen, okay? Same thing will happen. Now I'm doing, suppose 2A, it is given 23,789 and 32,016. Okay, you can do it vertically or horizontally, okay? If you write in column wise, if you add the column wise, it will be okay. If you add horizontally, it will be okay. Okay, okay. You see, 9 plus 6 is 15, so you have to write 5 here, then 1 should be carried over. So 1 plus 8 is 9, 9 plus 1 is 10, so you have to write 0 and 1 should be carried over. So 0 plus 7 is 7, 7 plus 1 is 8, 3 plus 2 is 5, and 3 plus 2 is 5. So sum will be this. You can do this in this way, okay? So B, C, D, E, please do it in your copy. Do it in your copy. It's very easy, okay? Now I'm coming to the question number 3. Arrange in columns and add. Arrange in columns and add. Question number 3D. I'm doing question number 3D. So it is given 44,324, 12,897, and 7,854. Okay, same thing. 7 plus 4, 7 plus 4 is 11, 11 plus 4 is 15, so plus 1 should be here. 5 plus 9, 14, 14 plus 2, 16, 16 plus 1, 17. You have to write 7 here and 1 is carried over to the next place. So 8 plus 8 is 16, 16 plus 3 is 19, 19 plus 1 is 20, so you have to write 0 here and 2 should be carried over. So 7 plus 2 is 9, 9 plus 2 is 9 plus 4 is 13, 13 plus 2 is 15, and again here plus 1, so 1 plus 4 is 5, 5 plus 1 is 6, okay? This is the way. And 3 A, B, C, E, please do it in your copy, okay? This is very easy and I know you will do it easily. Now the next part, if the order is changed, then the sum remains same. What is, if the order is changed, the sum is remains same. The sum remains same. Suppose 32,175 and 28,817. Suppose it is given. This is the order. Order means this is the first one, this is the second one. Okay? This is the first one, this is the second one. Then 7 plus 5 is 12. Then plus 1, 1 plus 7 is 8, 8 plus 1 is 9, 8 plus 1 is 9, 8 plus 2 is 0, and plus 1 here, 3 plus 2 is 5, 5 plus 1 is 6. If the order is changed means second, first of all you have to write second one, then you have to write the first one. That means 2, 8, 8, 1, 7, then 3, 2, 1, 7, 5, please add. So 7 plus 5, 5 plus 7 is 12. So 1 should be here. 7 plus 1, 8, 8 plus 1 is 9, 1 plus 8 is 9, 2 plus 8 is 10, so you have to zero right here, 0, and plus 1 should be here, 3 plus 2, 5, 5 plus 1 is 6. Oh, both the sum is same. So if the order is changed, the sum remains same. Okay, then this is the property number 1. Then property number 2, if we add with 0, suppose 2, 3, 5, 1, if this numeral add with 0, you will get itself. Okay, 2, 3, 5, 1, if you add 2, 3, 5, 1 with 0, you will get the same number, that is 2, 3, 5, 1, that is itself. If you 0 with any other number, 2, 3, 5, 1, you will get itself. So if you add 0 with any number, you will get itself. Okay, then property number 3, you know the successor means, suppose 5, 7, 8, 9, what is the successor of 5,789? Yes, please add plus 1. So 5,790, this is the successor, you know. Okay, this is property number 3. And now coming to the property number 4, that is grouping. If I group the number, the sum remains same. If I group the numbers, if you group the addition of numbers, then sum will be same. Suppose 21428 plus 23215 plus 32013. Okay, because I am here, I grouped these two terms. So you have to do first addition with these two numbers, because this is under first bracket. So you know 8 plus 5 is 13. 13 means you have to write 3 here and you have to add 1 here. 1 plus 1 is 2. 2 plus 2 is 4. Then 2 plus 4 is 6. Okay. Then 3 plus 1 is 4. 2 plus 2 is 4. Then you have to add with this number 32013. Okay. You will get 3 plus 3 is 6, 1 plus 4 is 5, 0 plus 6 is 6, 2 plus 4 is 6, 3 plus 4 is 7. So 76,656. If I write these numbers in this way, that is called grouping. Yes, I have grouped, okay, these numbers. Because first bracket, in the first one, first bracket is here. Now the first bracket is here. So the addition is grouping. So the numbers are grouping. So let's check what is coming. So 21428. So first of all, you have to add bracket in this bracket term. So 3 plus 5 is 8. 1 plus 1 is 2. 0 plus 2 is 2. 2 plus 3 is 5 and 3 plus 2 is 5. Then again you have to add this number with this number. So 8 plus 8 is 16. So 1 should be carried over to this number. 2 plus 1 is 3. 3 plus 2 is 5. Okay. Then 2 plus 4 is 6. 5 plus 1 is 6. 5 plus 2 is 7. Oh. If I group, the sum will be same. Okay, now we will discuss addition of six digit numbers. Same thing will be happened. Okay, so nothing to be worried. Same things will be happen. So now I am coming to the exercise 3.4. Okay, please open page number 41. Same thing, addition property that will be happen in this case for 6 digit, 5 digit, whatever the digit, addition will be same. Okay, same property. So now I'm coming to exercise 3.4. 1a, it is given 14285 plus equal to 14285. You know this number and sum, that addends and sum is same, so you have to add which number? Yes, 0, because if you add with 0 you will get itself a number. Okay, so question B, 3438 19 plus 3438 20. You see 3438 19 plus, so you have to add here 1, so you will get 19. After 19 you will get 20, that is 20 here, sum is 20, and other things are same, so these are same, so this is the successor, so you have to add here 1. Question number C, the successor of the largest 5 digit number, the successor of largest 5 digit number, largest 5 digit number is this 5 digit 1 2 3 4 5, that means you have to add plus 1, you will get 1 lakh. Okay, 1 lakh. Yes. Okay, the next question, the numbers which are being added are called, yes, you know, addends. So one next question, 1000 more than 3892, that means you have to add these numbers. So 0 with 2 is 2, 0 with 9 is 9, 38 with 0 is 8, then 3 with 1 is 4, so answer will be 4892. 9000 more than 1890. So more than this, you mean, that means you have to do addition. So you know 9, since this is 30 and this is 890, so same thing will happen, and 9 plus 1 will be 10. Okay, then 7000 more than 33000, so you know 33700. You see 0, 7 plus 3 is 10, so plus 1, 40000. Okay, so HIJ is your home task. Please do it in your copy. In copy, do HW in copy. Okay, and also question number 2, that is in your book, you have to do it in your book. Clear? Do it in your book. Question number 2, all the sums, you have to do it in your book. Now coming to the question number 3. Okay, now I am solving question number 3a and 3e. So you know this is a 6 digit number, that means 1,42,106 and 2,31,152. You have to add this. So 2 plus 6 is 8, 5 plus 0 is 5, 1 plus 1 is 2, 2 plus 1 plus 2 is 3, 3 plus 4 is 7, 2 plus 1 is 3. Very much easy. Okay, then question number E, same things, 5 plus 2 is 7, 7 plus 2 is 9, 3 plus 5 is 8, 8 plus 3 is 11. So you have to write here 1 and you have to add 1 here. So 7 plus 7 is 14, 14 plus 1 is 15, 15 plus 1 is 16. Again, plus 1 should be here added. So 1 plus 1 is 2, 2 plus 8 is 10, 10 plus 1 is 11. So you have to write here 1 again and plus 1 should be here. Then 3 plus 3 is 6, 6 plus 1 is 7 and the remaining part is 6. So answer will be 6,71,619. So except A and E, that is B, C and D, B, C and D, please, this is your home task, homework, please do it in your copy. I hope this video will help you to how to solve 3-digit numbers, how to solve addition of 3-digit numbers or 6-digit numbers or 5-digit numbers, whatever. It video will always help you, and please do it in your copy and do your maths daily. Thank you.